Welcome back to my channel. Keep exploring yourself with me. Guys, first of all, I would like to say thank you to each and everyone who subscribed my channel. And I would like to request them all who actually have not yet subscribed my channel. So do subscribe my channel first. And don't forget to comment, like, and share my link with your friends and relatives. Guys, in today's session, I'm going to take the topic called personality. Everyone wants to get the very confident personality. How to get it? Well, here is the thing that how you can actually get yourself confident personality. Get the personality is not from outside. It actually comes from inside. Until and unless you are not going to be stronger from inside, you cannot show the world at how much you are confident. Pretension is one thing, but the real personality is always get confident in all situations, whether the situation is negative or not, or the positive. In all circumstances, such personality never get shaken up. So that's what I believe is that start actually analyzing your limitations and start working on that. Wherever you feel negative, start making it positive by working on that. So guys, so it's my belief, and start making your belief also by respecting, accepting yourself, who you are, and believe yourself. Guys, one more thing I want to tell you today, that to speak English very fluently, focus on the pattern, the sentences which we actually have to use every day. The pattern has to be same, only the thing is that subject and object get changed, the place get changed, we have to keep the sentence same, right? For example, when you want to say that, would you like to come with me for a movie, or you want to say that, would you like to come inside, would you like to do this, could you please do this, could you come tomorrow? I might see you tomorrow. So there are some certain sentences which we actually feel that the pattern is same, but you need to only do some little changes in it, right? So guys, in another session, I'm going to come with some specification on this topic, right? Thank you very much for watching me.